Okay, in this tutorial, we will learn that how we can take square root within the MATLAB. MATLAB is offering a built-in command of sqrt. You can use it to extract the square roots. If you want to get the square root of 16, just write sqrt and within the bracket 16. And then it will evaluate and give us the answer. When we will press enter, it will give us 4. Now we will do one more, and that is 144. So when we will enter, it is 12. So you got the concept. So thanks for watching.